body, the bones and muscles in it. Which body part can we see from outside? We can see head, legs, feet, eyes, nose, etc. from the outside. Whereas some body parts cannot be seen from outside, like heart, brain, kidneys, bones, etc. When we feel a different body parts, we notice that some parts are soft while some are hard. Soft parts are the muscles. Example, soft parts of arms, face, palm, etc. Hard parts are the bone. Example, hard parts at neck, jawline, wrist, etc. The secret to a strength lies in our bones. To hold a body, we have ligaments and muscles which hold everything together. So, how many bones are there in a human body? There are 206 bones in a human body. Some bones are long while some others are short. Some are flat and some are irregular. All the bones together form a skeleton. Bones are joined together at many places. These places are called joints. Example, elbow, knee, neck, etc. The largest bone is the thigh bone and the smallest bone in a body is the bone inside our ears. Bones are hard parts which cannot move on their own. Muscles are attached to bones which help them to move. So, how many muscles are there in a human body? There are more than 600 muscles in our body. Exercise is a healthy way to provide strength to the muscles. Bones and muscles must be involved in activities and games for proper functioning of a body. Skeleton is nothing but the formation of the bones. It gives shape, strength, and support to the body. The soft inner part of a body like brain, heart, lungs, etc. are protected by the skeleton. One more important aspect of a healthy body is the correct posture. Posture is the position in which we keep our body while we sit, stand, and walk. There are certain rules for a correct posture. For example, while sitting, we should keep a straight back, or we should keep a back